One. Oh, is my timer working? I don't think it is. Nope. Right, gotta fix this timer real quick. And then we can get going. So just bear with me here for a minute. All right, let's try that. There we go. That's more accurate. A full day. Right, so I've not played this since it came out originally. So I'm looking forward to playing again. Hey, Captain Tiddles. Yeah. So just starting Fallout 3 tonight. Yeah, no worries. We're really, really close, so that's exciting. All right. Oh crap. Chat's off my screen again. There we go. Oh, Brotherhood of Steel was horrible. Oh my god. Ending was horrible. It was really, really bad. Just because, one, it's like a reused story. But then also because the boss fight is like stupid and you just attack the same thing over and over and they don't really tell you how to do it. It's all bad. All bad. There we go. The whole game on 1 to 10, probably a 6.
I
Boss fight
don't want to
specifically,
set the
3.
world on
I guess it could have been worse, but
fire. I just
10
want
words
to
or less.
start a flame in
It was really,
your heart. In
Really,
my
really,
heart,
really,
I
really
have but
annoying.
one
There you go. It's 10 words.
desire, and that one is you. No other will
Yeah, if
do.
I could sum up the game, it's like, oh yeah, hey, use melee weapons. They're way easier. Totally
I've
makes
lost
sense.
all
Your camera
ambition,
doesn't spin around. You
for
can actually attack
worldly
when you want to attack. You're
acclaim.
pretty powerful.
I just
And then
want
for
to
the last boss
be
fight,
the
it's like if you don't have
one
tons of ammo and really strong
you want. And with
ranged weapon,
your
you can't do it.
admission that you feel
Or
the
not very easily at all.
same, I'll
10 out of 10,
reach the
sure.
goal I'm dreaming of. Believe I
I'm really looking forward to playing Fallout 3. This has been a while. Doubt I'm gonna get to New Vegas, but it's alright.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled
Oh
in the
yeah, with
name
all
of
those
everything,
schools,
from
the
God
metro stations.
to justice to
Very
simple
scary.
psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
What is this cat doing? What are you doing? Oh, she's stuck.
But when they emerged,
it's okay.
They had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy.
I'm your daddy.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Fargan Schnergan. Oh.
That's a good name.
Seriously? Did I just pick player name?
Perfectly. Looks like they're...
All right, Captain. See ya.
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Can't believe I just picked player name. Oh, I can go back. Okay. That's fine. Oh, I can't go back to the... Can't go back to the name, huh? Just the sex. Alright, looks like I'm starting over. Oh, man. This time I'm skipping all that stuff, and I'll make sure not to put player name as my name again. All right, come on. Those eyes are so creepy with the reflection.
A boy or a girl? It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Not player name. All right,
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Is that not too hair too? Yeah, looks good. The Unsettler. Yeah, that's good. You can't change the beard color differently, huh? Or separately. I'm just gonna go with none.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Haircuts is exactly the same.
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're
James?
Just a... Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions.
James.
Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay.
You one minute. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations,
no.
And there will be
look straight into the light now.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright for you.
This place will feel just like home. Come on over here, son.
So good on PC with like everything blasted.
Come to Daddy. Just a little further. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Did I just jump on top of that? Ha! I didn't even need to open it. Oh, it won't let me over. Alright.
Baba.
All right, what do I want? I do always like science. Pick up one science, one agility, and one in luck.
Baby.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is...
Why did it just go out of full screen?
Thirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Should a one-year-old really bitch just be walking around like this? I don't...
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... You're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10. Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
What, are you two best friends now? Hey, Wally, I think Paul's gone soft on us.
Yeah. Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess. Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things, believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Yeah, Paul, why don't you introduce us to your new best friend?
Happy birthday,
Sonny.
What do you
mean, Dorkface here? Happy birthday, dork face.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amada put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason. Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Happy birthday!
Attention, everyone! It's time to cut the cake!
How do I get my inventory?
I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
Party at.
Daddy, I told you not to act all official. I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks! What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Always enjoy my little speeches. Besides, that friend of yours
could use a nice party, butthead. Who wants to go around all day being...
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Called a vault roller.
So I think you're supposed to be a party.
My mom, you know, you try it
sometime,
Daddy. Get lost,
loser. I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from Old Lady Palmer. Oh, yeah? We'll see about that. You're gonna be sorry, you little smart mouth.
Do you think we surprised him?
I'm sure of it, Amata. Never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Butch, really? What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone!
I know you were busy.
You all right, son?
Come on, Wally.
He didn't hurt
Wally's
you.
Always have good ideas.
Yeah,
oh, sure, nothing
I got
to worry
one.
About me
you're gonna be
guys.
Really sorry
don't
you
worry, Butch, I'm gonna murder you.
Right? I wasn't
Jeez,
worried.
Wally, who's the head of the
you
gang?
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't... God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
How's it going, pal?
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes.
How are you enjoying the party, Mr. Palmer?
I am mortified about the cake. Simply mortified.
Oh, really? They're lovely.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard time again?
Is that the dude from Taken?
I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it. Come on now. I bet there's someone else out there with a present for you.
Are you having a nice time?
Hello, Officer Gomez. I'm glad you could make it.
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important.
You guys are dumb.
With the young people,
somebody's
you know,
gonna have a better idea
part of
than
my job.
Those.
Plus, well, oh, I'd like to
have
happy birthday.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. That's fine, son. He's gonna be a handful in a few years if his mother doesn't take him in hand. Well, no harm done then. Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
Hey, man, this is a great one. The grease weasels. What do you guys
Thanks.
Think?
Thanks. I'll send them right down.
Grease weasels.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Pretty good. But is a weasel scary or just goofy? They've got teeth and everything, right? Shows how smart you-
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party. They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion,
Do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
If you're so smart, why don't you suggest something?
Well, I don't know. I've got to think about it.
Thank you for coming, Miss Beatrice. I hope you're having a nice time.
Oh, my goodness.
Remember, your Pip-Boy is not a toy. Proper cleaning and maintenance will ensure the device's operation for this and future generations.
Going the right way? God, it's gotta be it, right?
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Isn't there a way to change the third person? There it is. The running's so weird, it's like all floaty. That's fat.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
This far? Are they supposed to do anything?
This is Vault 101, and you're enjoying a brighter future. Yeah. Underground.
Careful, it's a rad roach.
Gross.
BB gun, just aim and shoot.
Whoops.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Guys and girls, different parts.
It's a poem anyway, so I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. Goat. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, Pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the Overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents.
you can be the bad karma in my ear, that's fine.
That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the Overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have. Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the life I want for you.
You can try to convince me, but...
And it's not what your mother wanted for you either.
I want to be able to get until Fallout 4 comes out and not have everybody in the game killing me. So, we'll do it that way.
That's what the Overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted
thanks for the follow.
To
appreciate
be safe,
that.
And you're safe here.
And apparently I need to adjust where that pops up. It was a little high. Let me see if I can move that real quick before I forget. Probably right there. That's one way. Oh man, it's not letting me tab back. Oh no. Oh no. Crap. Uh-oh. I wonder if it auto-saved it all. God damn. Yeah, this is not... You might still be... You could probably still see it and it's frozen, but I can't get back to it from my desktop now. So that really sucks. Let me see if I can do a keyboard command to get to window mode. That didn't work. Oh, crap. Well, I think I'm gonna have to close it. Yeah. Well, that really sucks. Hopefully it's saved automatically. And now I know to just never leave never leave the game. Let's try this again. Please let me load. Oh, nice. Okay. It auto-saved at some point.
What do you want?
Oh, man. You got a pit boy.
Here? I guess that's better.
Happy birthday. We really... You're welcome.
I was 10.
All right. Now I gotta go through all
these.
Thanks.
Are you two
get
best
lost
friends
butt
now?
Breath.
Hey, Wally, Happy- I think
think Happy Paul's birthday, Sonny.
Butt breath.
Yeah, Paul. Why don't you
I hope you appreciate.
Come on, let me get through this crap.
Introduce us to your new best friend.
Are you having a nice party? Good. Fiddlestick. I was not.
Attention, everyone. Face here. It's time Happy to birthday, cut the cake.
Andy, wait.
Happy birthday, nosebleed.
Oh, no.
Stupid butch.
Nice pit bull.
Mortified.
What is that?
Cake
one of the 3,000 A models?
Mortified.
What piece of junk? I think you have...
I'm hungry, and that's stupid. Oh, yeah.
The wind it up.
I'm actually going to hit him this time. If I can. I don't know what the...
Daddy, I told you not to act all official.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
I'm not sure anyone else did.
You all right, son? I hope Butch didn't hurt you.
People always enjoy my little speeches.
Yeah.
Besides that,
this party's pretty good. No.
Friend of yours could use
Jeez,
a reminder
Wally,
that life
was that
is not
all some fun. You or me? No way.
How do you like that Pip-Boy's? Don't.
How's it going, Pat? Are you all right?
Supposed to be a party, you know?
It's gonna be totally killer.
You should try it sometime, Dad.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Get it?
What's Butch's problem?
Enjoying yourself?
Who wants to go around all day being called a fool?
Sometimes
I think you really
Oh yeah, I just started. I know you were busy with the water. And I actually had to restart a little bit cuz
having a good time.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about me.
Because I tried to alt-tab out and couldn't get back.
Jonas?
Why are you still hanging around?
You're going to be really sorry you messed
Thanks.
With me.
I'll send him right down. Hey, that was Jonas on the...
Enjoying yourself?
Lovely. I'm just running fast through this stuff because I like, just did it 2 minutes ago.
Here's one.
I'm going to save.
Wally and the Big Chief.
Happy birthday.
Oh, weird. There we go. That was odd.
That's you.
Hello, Officer Gomez.
To read that birthday poem. Oh, is it not actually? Where? Oh, it's in data, isn't it? Wow, that poem's pretty dark. That's awesome. I don't know if I'm reading that the first time I played.
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job. Plus, well, I like parties.
Yeah, so I just started Fallout 3, but I've been playing all the Fallout games from Fallout 1 all the way up to Fallout 3. For the past 100 days so far.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad...
Are you ready for your surprise? You know, so... We sure can't, unless we want the...
Yeah, the world models aren't that detailed, but like the character stuff is insanely detailed. Like, look at that jacket and the faces and everything, but like this wall, not great.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done it without Jonas.
Happy birthday, buddy. I hope you have fun with... Hey, you don't turn 10 every day.
Did it not equip my gun? I could have sworn it said it did. Do I have to do something to equip this thing? Ah, there we go. Pretty sure I'm shooting that thing.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you
shoot him in his rad face. Ah, wrong thing. Get used to this again. Gonna go around in circles.
B-gun. Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Shoot him in the head. Alright, shoot him in the body. Damn it.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas. Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
That's me.
Over here, son.
How do I put the weapon away? I don't know how to do that.
Smile!
Ah, my face!
Different parts.
What is your problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? Like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. Goat. Everyone here in the vault helps to figure out... You know what the overseer says? Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all Vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the Overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this Vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have. Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either. That's what the Overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here. Your mother, she was beautiful. But beyond the beauty you've seen, there's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, son, please, take these achievement tests seriously. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner. Hey, it's not my call,
Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, son. Now get out of here, and good luck.
Taking that bobblehead, though. Cool. Steal everything! Oh, there's a lock there.
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
I was just... going over them. Something you're worried about?
I just
Hey, sport. No problem. I'll have my report ready this afternoon.
Sounds good. Let me know if there are any changes.
It's like choppy when I turn. And I've just walked up on a chair.
I'm a little worried. I hope Jonas can take a look at me soon.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems weird to be the trouble today?
It's like when I stop, I go back a little bit.
Away. Even with the pills you gave me last week? It's the lights, I think. They hurt my eyes.
That's still bothering you. Well, I can run a few more tests.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Yes, I think I'd like that.
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch! Why don't you just leave me alone? Just sit
tight and... What are you gonna do? Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? Like I'm gonna listen to a little shrimp like you. Get lost, Poindexter. And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix. Come on, tunnel!
Hey!
Butch, stop it! What? Leave him alone!
Tough guy, huh?
Maybe this time the lesson
hit him again!
Stick.
Stop it!
Get him another one!
Hey, Susie!
Hit him again! I'm hit!
Oh, not much. Stop it! Our heater's on the fritz again.
Oh, did it just crash? Damn it. Come on. Yep. Can't even tab out. That's no good. Damn it. And I can't even close out of it. Time is it? It sucks. Close. Can't even bring up Task Manager because it's behind that window. Well, I think that's going to do it for tonight then. That sucks. But it did autosave, so we should be able to pick up and play some more tomorrow. So more Fallout 3 tomorrow night.